Hi guys, welcome to Absence Pro, welcome to another video, and I have created this separate playlist for you guys just for the AI tools. So I'm going to be demoing the latest and free AI tools which you can use on your e-commerce website, on your website, and on based on your needs you can use these different free tools completely for free. And I am trying to create every single week a new video, so make sure to subscribe this channel if you want to get news related to latest free AI tools which can make your life easier and automated. And in this video I'm going to show you guys how you can change the background, and you can do this for your product images and for yourself as well. If you want to change the background of your own picture, you can do that, but my viewership is mostly for the e-commerce merchants who are using Shopify or WordPress WooCommerce. So I've created this video for them where they can change the product background image and make it look more professional. Now let me show you what are the results which you're going to be seeing using this AI tool. As you can see this image here, that's the camera, which is the original picture of the product, right? And after I gave this input to my AI tool to make it look more professional, that's what I got. So you can see it changed the background. Currently it's just yellow color background, which is pretty simple and plain. But here we have this shadow and this gradient background, which is looking really cool, right? Now let me show you some other results as well for this AI tool. And so this is a bag, a leather bag, right? And the background is pretty plain and there's nothing in the background, right? It's just the plain background. Now I gave this input to my AI tool and that's the result which I got. So you can see we have now gradient background and it's highlighting the leather bag product more than this picture. And background is kind of lightening is making this bag more stand out, right? So you can use this tool to make your product picture looks cool and awesome. Also, let me show you the background which I have removed from my picture. So you can do that on your own personal pictures as well. So that was the picture which I took. And you can see the background, that's the original background. Now let me show you the edited background. So that's the first result. And it automatically added this background, and you can see this part here and this part where you can see it added this background very clearly, and it's hardly noticeable that this is not the actual background. Now let me show you the second result here, which is even better than the first one. Another result. So that's a cool AI tool. If you want to use this AI tool completely for free, make sure to watch the complete video and do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you want me to create more videos like this and create for free AI tools, not the paid ones, right? So let's move on to the tutorial and try implementing that and see how we can do that. So in order to use this free AI tool, there's a link in the description which will take you to this, which is Google Collaboratory. And once you click on that link and you're signed in using your Gmail email, so I'm signed in using my Gmail email, and all you have to do is just click on this play icon here and wait for a few moments in order to complete executing the code. Okay guys, once the code is completely executed, you will see this URL here, which is ending with .live. And once it's showing up, click on this link here, which will open our tool called Focus. And now once you reach this tool here, click on Input Image checkbox here. And from here, click on InPaint and OutPaint. And here I'm going to upload my image where I want to change the background. Let's click here. And I'm going to take one of my image from the desktop. So let's take this one for example. And scroll down. And from this method drop down, select modify content, add objects, change background, etc. Cool. Now scroll up and then click on advanced. And from here, make sure to select quality. So if you select speed, it's gonna give you output which is faster, but it's not going to be a very quality output. So make sure to select this quality one, right? And here you can generate multiple variations. In this case, I'm generating two variations. You can generate 4, 6 or whatever number you add in, you can generate here. You can add a negative prompt here. So if you don't want any people or humans to show on the background, you can just add in the negative prompt, right? And then go to styles, where you should have focus V2, focus sharp, and focus enhance to be selected. And for the models, Juggernaut is completely fine, which is the current one selected. Okay, now we will select the background here, which you want to remove, right? So I am going to click here and then increase my brush size here, and then just select all of the background which I want to remove or change. Okay, now let's reduce the size and select the edges. Make sure to select this edges carefully so we don't remove the actual part of the image. Okay, now to add a prompt here, I'm gonna use ChatGPT, and let's open ChatGPT. And now I'm going to ask ChatGPT, please write a prompt for, please write a text prompt for generating background image of the beach. Okay, here we have the text prompt. Okay, now I'm just going to copy this text prompt here and then paste it to our focus, and then click on generate. It's gonna take few minutes to generate an image. Okay guys, one of the variation of the image has been generated, and it's funny that it also generated the legs. I wasn't sure that it's gonna do that, but it's looking pretty realistic, you see. Whoa, that's an awesome result, where it looks like I'm literally sitting on a beach and my feet are muddy. I mean, it's looking really natural, this area properly, but with the better selection, we could generate a much more realistic. Now take a look at the second variation which we have here, and this one is here. So let's open that in a new tab. Take a look at these birds. I mean, this looks way more natural. I mean, it looks like I'm actually sitting on that beach. Awesome result, awesome. AI has gone to a level which is like unbelievable. Yeah, so you can do the same stuff with your product image as well. So you just have to select the background and add in the prompt. For the prompt generation, you can use just ChatGPT. Ask ChatGPT provide the situation that you are generating a background image for your camera or for your leather bag or for whatever product you have, and ChatGPT will respond back with the proper text prompt, which you can then add in the focus area of in the focus for this prompt area, and then click on generate, and you will have this realistic looking AI images. Awesome. So that's it for the video, guys. And if you have watched video till the end, make sure to let me know in the comments below about the feedback, that whether you're liking this new AI playlist or you want me to improve my content furthermore. Would love to hear your thoughts. Until next video, have a great day.